I'm thorough because I'm not my mental illness. I have a mental illness. And hopefully by me sharing my story, others will get the help that they need, be encouraged. And that makes me pretty doggone thorough and dope. Mm-hmm. Life for the last 2 years has kind of been hard. I lost my dad in 2020, and that started me on a journey to live, not just exist. And this is just another opportunity for me to experience life. So I'm just manifesting an outward transformation. Good. My brand worth it. Like, I feel worth it. I'm worth the changes. I'm worth the time. I'm worth the effort. I'm worth the work. This is dope. I'm worth it. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Okay.